WGA is a truly multidisciplinary engineering and project management company. We're an agile business where all of the directors and all of the shareholders work in the business, so the directions get made very quickly and get made at a local level. We're looking to really expand our offerings, particularly the growth of Perth and the growth of Brisbane, and particularly in the resources sector there. We really focus on high-value sustaining capital projects for our clients and very long-term relationships.
The exciting part of working for a consulting engineering company is the variety of work you see. Our young engineers see many different projects over a 3 or 4 year period, different commodities, different regions, preliminary feasibility studies all the way through to execution, and including work on sites and in commissioning and operational roles. The process engineering team is about 12 to 14 engineers strong at the moment. We'd be looking in the next 18 months to grow that to around about 30 engineers in Brisbane, Perth and Adelaide, with a major growth in Perth. And we're looking to put together those teams, which would be from all of those offices working collaboratively together.
It's a great organisation to join and feel that you're really part of a team and you've got a lot of supportive people that are around you. A lot of our people love coming into our offices so that they can work alongside people and learn from them and really feel part of our organisation. But we do offer flexibility for people to be able to work from where they need to get the job done and with what fits in for their life outside of work as well. At WGA, we have a very strong learning and development culture, which is only continuing to build and grow. We have graduates who join us because of our reputation of being highly skilled and the best in the business. They have an opportunity to work alongside people who have great expertise. It's very much a culture of learning and continuing to be the best that you can be.